Ja. Hello and welcome to another Mixology with me, Marcus. And today we're going to make a Tom Collins. So I feel a bit naked without my shaker and my stirry jar, but Tom Collins. Now, I love a Tom Collins, and I had no idea how you make it. And again, it's really quite simple. So here we go. So we're going to get some ice. We're going to use our favourite heather and honey gin. It's our new favourite at the moment. Heather and honey gin. Yeah. Double measure. How could I miss? Let's just put a wee bit more in. And we're going to use a full measure of the sugar syrup because there's nothing else sweet going into this. So full measure of sugar syrup in there. We're going to squeeze half a lemon. And we're going to just stab it a bit, get all the flavour out. And we're going to use half a lemon squeezed into there. We're going to top it up with soda water. Yummy. Like that. And now we've got a lovely little garnish, which is we've used some of our soda water and some rose hips to make little ice cubes and sippy cups. And they jump out, but I'll, they are, told you they jump out. There we are, we've got one of those. And we've also got a lavender one as well. So that's just lavender in soda water, frozen to give our lovely garnish in there. Give it a little stir. Pop your lemon wheel on. Ta-da! Tom Collins.